that weapon?
The Knight knows this city better than you.
Alfred, I'm heading to Wayne Tower parking garage. Let's see what Lucius has come up with to locate Ivy's plant.
Mr. Fox hasn't failed you yet, sir.
Open the parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately. Mr. Wayne, the perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Nothing long.
appears to be the last of them, Mr. Wayne. Your upgrade's ready for collection. I'm outfitting the Batmobile with the latest in ground-penetrating sonar, Mr. Wayne. Just fire out a pulse, and the onboard computer can generate an image of what you've scanned below. And yes, it's sensitive enough to detect long-dead plant roots, assuming they're there to be found.
Lucius, we can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the, gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Ivy, I've found a way to track the root systems beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go. She's waking from a long sleep.
Alpha target hit! Going for the kill! Direct hit! Yeah!
Yes, she's calling louder. Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. no doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data to the Bat computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated. Azrael's back, sir. GCPD choppers reported a burning bat symbol in the Chinatown area.
I'm taking over your mind, Bruce. You know, it's getting a bit cramped, actually, so I tossed out some childhood memories. You and your mom at the beach, she bought you an ice cream cone. Happiest day of your life, remember? Oh, guess not.
Azrael's back, sir. GCPD choppers reported a burning bat symbol in the Chinatown area.
Challenge me again, Batman. I am ready.
You're a competent warrior, but one final challenge awaits you. Contact me when you're ready.
Be prepared for my victory when I return.
Be prepared.
He's nothing if not persistent, huh? You still don't seem convinced.
Just keep compiling the data, Alfred.
It might interest you to know I've been researching the insignia on Azrael's armor, and it appears to bear the motif of the Sacred Order of Saint-Dumas. The Order dates back several hundred years. They have a sworn mission to protect Gotham, but records are scarce, with many speculating their existence was nothing more than a myth.
Good work, Alfred. See what else you can find. I'm heading to the train yard to defuse the militia explosive.
Take care, sir. They're bound to scramble drones to your location as soon as they detect you disarming the device. As expected, sir, a small drone force has been deployed to stop you.
Batmobile spotted! He's by the shipping yard! Batman just took out a Diamondback!
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Excellent work. Bomb defused.
You're not taking any more from me, Batman. Next time, you'll die trying.
Fireflies attack the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time. There's an explosive deployed in Otisburg. I won't let them threaten this city. Fireflies attack the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time. I'm going to search the city's rooftops for Azrael's burning bat symbol. Let's see if he's ready.
Identity confirmed.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman. abducting people, stripping away their identity, killing them. This man's deranged. He needs to be stopped.
Following the source of the opera music has proved fruitful so far this evening, sir. I suggest you continue.
I'm sorry about Barbara Bruce. It's terrible. But look, just call the temp agency and I'm sure they'll send you another.